Hey, good morning, everyone. It's Saturday morning. We're out here working with Isaac Curtis, well, really almost the whole family except for Amy Ray. And we're just trying to get some stuff done today. We're, of course, doing chores. And we're also in the process right now of cleaning out the pig barn. So Kurt's busy pressure washing pig pens. But we have to set up sheep fences. We got to do some bedding. Come along with us and see what's happening. So what we're going to be doing now is taking all these lambs that were our May lambing, and we're going to move them to the back corner of the barn where we have our handling system, our sorting system. We're going to move them back there, and we're going to separate them male, female, before the males start breeding the females, which is the last thing we want. So we're going to do that. Then we know how many we have of each, and we can also start looking at selecting some of them for breeding stock. So we're gonna open up a gate right here and move them down the aisle to the back there. Come on in, Isaac. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Follow the rest. There we go. Let's go. Back up a bit, Nige. I know. Okay, let's move them. They're all the right direction.
Let's go.
Don't crowd them too much. In we go. There we go. So this handling system is pretty new to us. We've used it a few times, but concept behind it, for those of you who aren't familiar with these, it's called the crowding tub. So you take these sheep, well, you'll see us when we do it, but you push them in through this here. This gate here swings around like this, and it pushes them around until they go through the race over here. So we're gonna put this thing into use and you'll be able to see exactly how it works, and go from there. Okay. Didn't exactly go smoothly, but got the job done.